In the name of Jesus, open your mouth and decree. Lord, while I kneel down to pray on the ground, I'm sorry. In the name of Jesus, Lord, bless the ground. Bless the ground. Bless the ground, the land where I find myself, where I need to pray. In the name of Jesus, open your mouth and say that prayer right now. Lord, bless the ground in the land where I pray. In the name of Jesus, open your mouth and pray right now. Of Jesus. Lord, while I kneel to pray, answer my prayers. While I put my knee on the ground to pray, Lord, answer my prayers. Because the land is blessed. Bless the land of God where my knee is on. Lord, bless the ground in the land where I am kneeling to pray. Father, bless the ground of that land, the ground of the land where I am kneeling to pray, where I am serving you, where I am expecting a miracle, where I am expecting a blessing. Lord, bless the particular ground of the land where I am praying, where I am living, where I am dwelling. That land can be your marriage, it can be your pursuit, your career, anything you are looking for. Bless your mind on it, Lord. Bless this land. Bless this land. I pray my fellow ground. I bless this fellow ground. I break it up. I pray the fellow ground, Lord. I bless Kerebo Shabrakataya. I pray for my fellow ground. Lord, this particular ground where I am kneeling down to pray is a land of Zaragoza, is a land of Spain. Lord, bless this land for me. Bless this land for my sake. Bless the land for my sake. I live in Zaragoza. I live in Spain. Lord, bless the land of Spain. The particular ground where I am. The ground of Zaragoza. The ground of my job. The ground of my life. Something about the particular place in the land where you are. That is your portion. Lord, bless it. I shall not be buried in the foreign land. Lord, the goodness of this land. The good of this land. Lord, increase me in the land. Open your mouth and pray, Father, increase me in this land. Lord, I receive the grace of increase. Increase me, Lord. Increase me, Lord. Increase me in this land. Financial increase me. Health wise increase me. Pursuit increase me. Whatever thing I'm looking for, Father, Lord, increase me. Increase me by giving me opportunity. Increase me by giving me a job. Lord, make my life prosperous in the land. The Bible says, and the Isaac will prosper in the land. Isaac prosper in the land. And then he was so great and so blessed that even the Philistines envied him. Lord, bless my life in this land. Lord, bless my life in this land. Let the struggle, my struggle in this land be over. Lord, nothing shall be difficult for me again. Nothing shall be difficult for me to find in this land. Lord, nothing shall be difficult. Open your mouth and pray. Nothing shall be difficult. Lord, the stubbornness of this land, the fallowness of this land, the demons, the powers of darkness of this land, I cause it to be broken. I cause it to be broken. I live in this land. For my sake, bless this land. Bless me in this land. Bless the works of my hands in this land. Lord, may I prosper in this land. May my life, oh God, be better. In the name of Jesus, pray and decree that the land shall bless you. The land shall bless you. You shall not die in the foreign land. You will not be sick. This land shall bless you. Whatever thing that you need to be healthy in this land, receive it as you pray. Receive it as you pray. Receive it. Receive it. Receive it. Receive it. Receive it. Receive your blessing. That the blessing that is upon the land of Zaragoza. Father, Lord, my God, look at me. Look at me, Lord, and look at me. Look at me. Lord, repair my health. Repair my health. Take away sickness. Take away disease from my body, from this land. Lord, I will not contact sickness or disease on the land. Anything that is not working in my body, whatever thing that on my body, Lord, my God, that is not functioning, Father, let it begin to function. I receive my blessing in this land. Lord, for my sake, bless Spain. Bless Zaragoza. Bless this land. Bless this land, oh God, that I am the blesser. That I am the blesser. I pray for this land. I decree over the land. Lord, let every fallow on this ground be broken. Let every fallowness of this ground be broken. The fallowness on the ground of Zaragoza.
cause of where I find myself. Lord, they pray to me that they want Jesus. I will do business here, I will succeed. I will marry here, I will succeed. I will look for love here, I will succeed. I will look for money here, I will succeed. Lord, this land shall bless me. Every good thing about this land, I will receive it. In the name of Jesus. Now finally, Lord, every good thing, the blessing, the treasure that is in this land, Father, I receive it right now. I receive my document, I receive my job, I receive my health. Lord, every blessing in this land, I receive it. Every good thing, good health, I receive it. I will not be sick. My kidney will not fail. My heart will not fail. My blood will not be contaminated in this land. The blessing of this land shall be my portion, Lord. Bless me in the land of the living. Lord, I receive it. Lord, increase me in the land. Lord, we are about to pray. Father, increase me in this land. Increase me in this land. I receive my increment. I receive my blessing. I receive the increase. I receive my 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 increase. Lord, I receive my increase in this land. I receive my increase in this land, Lord my God. I shall not be missing. I shall not be lacking. Lord, let your blessing, locate me in this land, a fearful location. Lord, let your blessing locate me in this land, O God. In the name of Jesus, Lord my God, the land where we walk, the land where I do ministry. Bless this land, O God. Bless my ministry, O Lord. Bless my church in the land of Zaragoza. Bless my members in the land of Zaragoza. Bless the works of my hands in this land, O God. I receive it, O God, from the four corner of this land. From the four corner of this land. From the four corner of Zaragoza. Lord, I receive. I receive all my blessings. I receive all my blessings. I command the Lord to bless me. I command this land to bless me. I command this land to bless me. I command the land to live, to release the increase. Release the increase in the name of Jesus Christ. In the name of Jesus. In the name of Jesus. Thank you, my Father. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Jesus. Stand to your feet. Can you shout? This land will not be a cost to you. I said, this land will not be a cost to you. Amen. Zaragoza will not be a cost to you. Amen. It will be a blessing. Amen. I'll tell you something about four market days. As we proceed in this prayer, I shall be teaching you on how to pray. The places, amen. This is how to command the land to bless you. You must first see that the land is good. Because God is capable. Even inside this earth, you will make water to flow. You will not, things will not be difficult for you this day. In the name of Jesus. He said, nobody to pray, the rain will not fall. As I wet this ground with the water, it's a sign, it's a symbol that God will wet your own ground. I say this with the humble spirit. I pray for you.
Amen.
May every part of your land never cease.
Amen.
To receive and fall.
Amen.
Can I say like the way I feel to say it? May your land, may rain never cease to fall on your land.
Amen.
Anything that symbolizes land. May rain never ceases to fall.
Amen.
That is, your land shall always be fertilized.
Amen.
Shall always be watered.
Amen.
You don't need to dig deep to get your blessing.
Amen.
As you just open your hand, put your seed there and cover it.
Amen.
And that same day, you shall bountifully.
Amen.
Harvest.
Amen.
In the name of Jesus.
Amen.
Lord said, I will hear your voice.
Amen.
He said, bless above you, the choir. He said, heaven will be in your hands.
Amen.
I want you with God, when God speaks to one person, you speak to all.
Amen.
So just pray. Just say it clearly. And that was for Sister Fina.
Amen.
He said, heaven will hear.
Amen.
When heaven hears you, it opens unto you. Rain falls. He said, I will open my windows and the doors of heaven, and I will pour unto you such manner of blessings that you shall have no enough food that will contain. What you need is just open heaven. You just need open heaven. I declare and prophesy, open heaven over your lives. As that word came to Sister Fina, we believe it for her. And as the Lord has spoken to her, so he has also spoken to you.
Amen.
I don't know what she is personally fighting for, that she may want to tell, but she is by herself, on herself, believing God to help her in that area. Or that she is fighting it with the help of people. But something is about to happen in her life.
Amen.
Because when heaven opens, they will light up the
candle.
And I heard it clearly in my spirit. Say, heaven shall hear her.
Amen.
Her voice shall be heard.
Amen.
So as I release this word on Sister Fina, I also release this word unto you. May from today, heaven hear you.
Amen.
In the name of Jesus.
Amen.
Thank you, my Father.
Thank you, Lord.
In Jesus' precious name.
Amen.
And hear me. We're not going to share the grace. Because next week, the prayer continues.